Good evening. I'm Chris Matthews. Welcome to Rise Institute. He's author of a new book, The Broken Branch, How Congress is Failing America and How to Get It Back.
Here's a value judgment. I know you're a professor and an intellect, sort of an academic, as well as a hell of a speaker in public. I've seen you so many times. Do you think that the country is better off having divided government, maybe like we had in the 90s, where you had a Republican-led House under Newt Gingrich and a Democratic president, Bill Clinton, than we are with a united government where both houses are of the same party as the president?
You know, if you look at the last several experiences we've had under divided and united government, the first 2 years of the Clinton administration with united Democrats, followed by...
Well, that was a disaster.
Clinton, it was a disaster. And then with divided government, we actually got some things accomplished.
Welfare
reform and balancing the budget, among other things. And then you look at the last 6 years, a brief period where Democrats had the Senate. You almost inescapably come to the conclusion that given our tribal politics right now, that divided government, at very close margins, divided government has got to be better in terms of forcing the two parties to deal with one another because each has a piece of governing.
And they could trump each other.
They could. The difficulty we have, Chris, is that under any scenario we could work out for 2007, we're going to have extremely close margins in both houses, one or two or three in the House, one or two in the Senate. And that's going to make it difficult, whether it's divided or united, to come together on any of these big issues. Social Security, I think is out of the question.
Now, most people say they want to see a divided government because they want to see some checking on power.
Yeah.
They want the checks and balances to really work, and they haven't been anyway. Norm Ornstein staying with us. Up next, 63 days to go now. We like to keep count until Election Day.